golden brown beauty. Oh, this chinchin came out so nice. The color, the taste. Ah, you should try this chinchin recipe and get back to me. Like, this chinchin recipe is one. Ah, I don't know how to explain it. The taste. I keep eating and eating, and even the person I gave it to has ordered for another one from me. Just try out this chinchin and give me a feedback, please. So go ahead and store it in your container, any container of your choice. You want to store it in your Ziploc bag, in a container, in a custard bucket, wherever you wish. Just go ahead and store it and enjoy yourself. Well, we have come to the end of the video. If it's your first time coming across my channel, watching my video, please show me love by subscribing, give me a thumbs up, like and share my video. And I promise you more and more beautiful, entertaining videos. Bye bye.